the beehive, he brought it home, and now we're going to carve it to see if there's any bees.
Is it November?
Yes.
It's almost December, and we were doing some landscaping, cleaning up for the winter, and we found this beehive in a tree, and I don't think there's any bees in it.
Yeah.
Careful. Let's be nice about this. This is somebody's home. Okay?
Oh, nobody heard that. I hope I didn't
so
take it.
We're gonna be very careful. We got a little saw blade here.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna
Daddy, I do this side, okay?
Just wait.
Oh. Okay.
Probably cutting through the branch now.
Daddy, make sure there's no bees.
Well, then we're gonna check.
Oh no.
You know what?
Yeah.
It's been a long time since I've done this.
Got it?
It's been a long time since I've done this.
Yeah.
Wow, this thing is unbelievable.
I know, Uncle Adia.
Okay, careful, Josh. Yeah, somebody's home.
Daddy, I'm helping.
Wow.
What?
Wasps.
Oh no.
No, that's good. Right?
Do you any wasps?
No, they're all out, Josh.
Then where are they? Where are they, Daddy?
See?
I don't like that.
You don't like that?
Because bees must be in
Look.
There.
Look. No, they're not bees. They're wasps. They're called paper wasps. Want to know why?
Why?
Don't worry about it. Because this looks like paper, doesn't it?
Yeah.
See?
Not
paper.
Can I curve that?
Now, see, this is what it looks like inside.
Yes.
And this is where the wasps lived. That's where all the little babies came from. See?
Don't give what secret? About honeybees.
These aren't honeybees.
These are wasps. Can wasps hurt you?
They can if they sting you.
Do bees hurt you too?
Okay, well, let's kind of be careful.
Can bees hurt you too?
Bees can hurt.
Aww!
Can I show the shoe?
Yes. We need to pull up the dog. Daddy, can I do it too?
You want to cut?
Yeah.
Just cutting off the shell. See what it looks inside.
They're the same!
Yeah. You can see more of it. Okay, here, take this. Back and forth.
Ouch!
I went too far and hit you?
Yeah. There, I help.
There you help. Okay, so we'll cut this off. And it's nice and cold in the garage, so if they are dormant, they'll stay dormant.
What does that mean?
It means that they're sleeping in the cold. If there's any wasps in here, they'd be sleeping still.
Okay.
I'm gonna get my clippers.
Daddy!
Say hi to the camera.
Daddy?
Say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera! Go!
Gentle.
I'm looking at some wasps.
Yeah, pretty cool, eh?
I don't see any wasps. Daddy?
Yeah, bud.
Look, there's still some that don't come.
No, so we're gonna look in here.
Make sure you use something that will sting you.
Something's gonna sting
or me.
You. It's too cold for them. It's almost snowing outside today.
Daddy, can I pick this up?
That's paper.
Can I carve it?
Yes. So this is what happens when a wasp nest gets very big.
Daddy, if you chop this, bees will come out and get mad at you. Oh, God!
Look, there's a dead
bee. That bee. Kill him.
Oh, look, there's ladybugs inside this thing.
Ladybugs!
Lots of ladybugs.
Daddy, can we keep them?
Keep the ladybugs?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Daddy, get a bag. I need to get a bag.
So there's
Daddy,
one
can I get a bag?
I want to keep ladybugs.
Yeah. I want to get the bag.
Okay, go get a bag. And come
Daddy,
back.
Make sure there's
okay. But they're pretty dormant, Josh. I think they're called paper wasps. So mommy, well, then we'll get a container, Josh. We don't have it in a bag. It's squished in a bag.
Okay. I'm trying to get
a
container.
So this is a multi-tiered.
Container!
No, just get a jar or something.
Okay, jar.
Josh is getting a jar. Yeah, bud. So when you have a small nest, it starts off with 6. And then they get bigger and bigger and bigger until they turn into this.
Hey, I got a jar.
You got a jar?
Yeah, see? Here, Daddy. Here.
Perfect. Josh, in the winter time?
Daddy, what if I flipped over?
Well, who's going to flip it over?
Me.
Why would you flip it over?
Oh, no. Are these poisoned?
No.
Daddy?
Ladybugs aren't poisoned.
But some ladybugs are poisoned.
No, they're not poisoned.
Daddy?
What? Why don't you go get the proper lid for that bottle?
Daddy?
Yeah?
I don't know what the proper lids are.
Well, maybe Grandma knows.
Daddy, can you try to hold this?
Yeah, they're not gonna go out, Josh. Let's go. Careful.
Daddy?
Yeah, bud.
I can't find Grandma.
Okay. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, bud.
I found this container, but there's no top on it. I put this for a top.
No, we need the steel top. Look in the...
Here?
Look in the drawer.
Okay. What drawer?
Any drawer. It feels like there's a branch. Oh, there it's not. Oh. There's somebody. It's all sleepy. That's why I'm using this thing. That's all sleepy. There he is. That's the bad guy. Don't let him sting you.
Daddy, can you help me find it?
Yeah, bud.
I can find it.
This was in my dad's tree.
I can find it.
That's okay.
But Daddy, how's your mommy?
I think that's the queen that doesn't die over the winter. Supposed to be hibernating.
Daddy?
Yeah, bud.
This could be the container.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Here, buddy. Come in here. That's a little container. Here, daddy. I flipped it upside.
That's okay.
We got
it. Put the jar back inside.
Okay.
Thanks, bud.
Whoa.
We are doing some yard work at my dad's place, and this is what we found. Really kind of neat. Look. Pretty cool. And Josh, look.
What?
There's the wasp there.
Oh, and it's still alive?
Yep. He's dopey.
That's fine. I don't want to sting me.
He's not going to sting you, Josh. He's dopey.
What did that mean?
It means that he's frozen. He's cold. He's in a dormant state.
Daddy, we should make him warm.
Then he's going to sting you. We're going to put him out back. Okay?
Daddy, do it right now.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. But
sorry, don't make it sting me.
He's not going to sting you. But that's kind of neat, eh, bud?
Yeah.
Yeah. So sit by the camera.
Bye, camera.
Bye, camera.